I'm Sarah Woodbury, and today we're taking a quick trip to Wigmore Castle. Wigmore is a medieval fortress located in the March in northwest Herefordshire. We're looking up at Wigmore Castle.
The castle was founded in about 1070 by William FitzOsborne, Earl of Hereford, and William the Conqueror's right-hand man. The original normal castle at Wigmore had reinforced timber walls on top of large earthworks. After FitzOsborne's death, the castle passed to the Mortimer family, who rebuilt it in stone.
Okay, so I'm walking up the steps to the second gatehouse into Wigmore Castle. Obviously, things have filled in a lot since the Middle Ages, because the gatehouse tower would have been more like 15 feet high, this archway, not the maybe six, seven feet that it is now. And then you come through the archway. Yeah, I think it's filled in a little bit, just a little. And then there's more of the castle up here. The castle has gone through many reconstructions over the centuries, most of which took place in the 12th to 14th centuries, before the decline of the Mortimers after the execution of Roger Mortimer in 1330. Dating to that time are a gatehouse, towers, and curtain wall. I just wanted to point out a few features of this castle. This is Wigmore. This is a fireplace. It goes all the way up and comes out. It's a somewhat later invention. In the 11th century, they wouldn't have had this, but by the 12th, they should have. And then above, you can see the slots, quite large, for beams. And wood would have been slotted in there that would have met the wall on this side and creating the floor above. So this was two stories at least. The castle was listed as derelict in 1425, though some attempt was made to refurbish it in the following centuries. By the 19th century, it was all but reclaimed by the woods. But since then, English Heritage has attempted to make it more accessible to visitors.
But I have it on video that you don't have a thought in your head now.
A single thought in my head. We're at Wigmore Castle. Good old Edmund Mortimer was here. Was here, walked right here. Went to the latrine right there. Thanks for watching my video. You can click on the playlist or subscribe to my channel to see more. There'll be a new video next week. If you want to check out my books, click on the link to my webpage.